Hello, GCSD. This is Dr. Weaver, your assistant superintendent. Just want to reach out and say hello to everyone and tell you that you've done a great job this week. We all recognize that this is challenging. It's been very challenging for us as well. Our principals, your teachers, myself, Dr. Finch, we all miss you. We love being in school. We love the interaction. We love teaching and learning, and this transition has been hard. It's been hard on everybody, and we all recognize that. For those of you who have got into Edgenuity, I'm super proud of you, but I also recognize for some, you're looking at some of that thinking, wait, these aren't my teachers. So I want to take a moment today and stress to you, those are your teachers. They may not be in the video and some of the supplemental materials, but it's still your teacher there for you. Please make sure you're reaching out via email, Google Meet, Zoom conferences. Stay connected to those classrooms where you'll find supplemental materials. It'll still be your teacher giving you your grade, which we'll be talking about here in a moment. So keep working hard with Edgenuity. I know that it's different. It's different for all of us. It's a platform that we already were a part of in the Grove City Area School District Online Academy and felt that that was the best way for us to provide continuity of education through remote learning during this time. There have been several questions regarding things like Easter break. Want to let you know, that stays intact. So next Friday and the following Monday, we still have off of school. With that said, the way we've designed our educational program at this time, I just want to remind you, you can keep working. If that's a good time for you to get your work done and what we call an asynchronous environment, meaning you can work independently when it works for you and your family, by all means, keep working. But if you want to disconnect and take a break, please do that as well. Dr. Finch and I have created a new email account. You're certainly more than welcome to email us individually. We're strongly encouraging students to please email gcsupers@gcasdk12.org. We set up this email so that both of us have access to it. We're getting a lot of really great ideas, but some are coming to me, some are coming to Dr. Finch. We thought if students started using the account that I shared this video with you today, then we could both read the responses. We could both learn from the ideas that you had, because we've had some amazing ideas come our way in how to handle a variety of different things during this unprecedented time for us in education. We're also working on a frequently asked questions section of our website. I'll be posting that sometime next week, and we'll be adding to it weekly as questions come our way, like, what do we do with events that have been planned? How are we going to handle this, that, or the other thing regarding the remainder of the school year? So we'll be posting that, updating it weekly for you and your family to review. Grading has been something that has been a big concern and has come our way. Our team worked diligently yesterday in a Zoom conference for nearly 2 hours, and grading was a topic that we addressed. We believe we've come up with a way that really suits everyone's needs regarding grading. You're going to get a detailed email from your principal sometime this afternoon that will explain that to you. It includes some math examples. You use student A and student B in the example of how students are going to earn grades moving forward. If you have questions about this, please, please, please email your principal or email your school counselor. We're all still here. We're all still here to support you. And we're all going to get through this time together without a doubt. So you'll be getting that this afternoon. Your parents will also receive it sometime later today. So they can kind of work through that with you as well, and they'll have the opportunity to ask any questions. Again, just can't encourage you enough to stay connected with your teachers, with your principals, with your counselor. We're all here to support you. Loving some of what I'm seeing in Google Classroom, I actually sat through a Zoom conference this week for one of our classes, and I loved it. I loved every moment of it, connecting with our students, and there's a lot more of that to come as well. So the weekend's supposed to be beautiful. I can't encourage you enough to get outside and enjoy the sunshine, enjoy a little bit of fresh air, of course, while maintaining your social distance, and maybe take a little bit of a break this weekend from the academics that we've transitioned to here this week. I am so GCSD proud of each and every one of you. And during this time that I've been able to reflect a bit, I also recognize how GCSD strong we are together. So please don't forget, we are in this together. We are here to support you, and we will get through this time. I'm very, very confident of that. So with that said, I've gone on for about 5 minutes now. So I want to let you go, get back to your work, or maybe get back to enjoying some of the sunshine today. So signing off from my home office, please take care and please keep in touch. Hope you are safe. Hope you are well, and hope that you stay healthy. Thank you so much and have a wonderful weekend.